In July 2007, the game of NetHack celebrates 20 years of continuous open source development. This song is dedicated to everyone who helped bring me 10,000 fun ways to die.
Skippy sank in lava. Corwin turned to slime. They could both see what was coming, but they couldn't pray in time. Pinky fought a soldier ant that crawled out of his backpack. They were all in love with dying. They were doing it in NetHack. Bertha swung Mjolnir like a Valkyrie in the rain. Then she lost her mind and Sokoban, a flayer, ate her brain. They were all in love with dying, using every keyboard function as they tried to find the amulet somewhere in the dungeon.
I don't mind the text sometimes, the images it shows. Running from the D's and L's and killing all the O's. Faded prints and subtle hints and fortune cookie lies. You never ID all your stuff until your at sign dies.
In NetHack, you play an at symbol in a randomly generated dungeon, fighting every vicious letter of the alphabet, upper and lowercase, and several very nasty punctuation marks.
Some will die in hot pursuit, fleeing from a shop. Some will eat a rubber hose wielded by a cop. Some will stand there paralyzed. Some will go down punching as they try to find the amulet somewhere in the dungeon.
I don't mind the text sometimes, the images it shows. Running from the D's and L's and killing all the O's. Faded prints and subtle hints and fortune cookie lies. You never ID all your stuff until your at sign dies.
I've played since the 80s. I've seen more dungeons than Torquemada. I've killed more explorers than malaria. I've kicked in more doors than the LAPD, and I've opened more chests than a MASH unit. Crom, help me, I have ascended a tourist.
Arthur tamed a Jabberwock, but died when it went feral. Zack wielded a cockatrice, he fell down in a stairwell. Theseus was butchered when he misspelled Elbereth. Carmen ate Medusa, yet another stupid death. Chauncey fought the Oracle, he knew that it was chancy, cause you ask a stupid question and you'll get a stupid antsy. They were all in love with dying, they were perilously plunging as they tried to find the amulet somewhere in the dungeon.
I don't mind the text sometimes, the images it shows. Running from the D's and L's and killing all the O's. Faded prints and subtle hints and fortune cookie lies. You never ID all your stuff until your at sign dies.
You eat the fortune cookie. There is a scrap of paper inside. It says, you will choke to death on a fortune cookie. Identify your possessions Y/N.